Welcome to another exciting battle in Valkyria Chronicles. Another day, another whiny, bitchy fest in which I get beat in some stupid broken bullshit. Last time you tuned in, I barely survived the battle, lost my first victim, and had one person stand in when the battle ended. Which was fucking fun.
We drove the Empire back, but not without sustaining heavy casualties ourselves.
We never thought the commander of the entire Imperial force would be there.
Not just the commander. Maximilian had that woman with him. What was she? I can't believe she's human.
In her hands, born cobalt lance and shield. Therewith to strike down all man's arrows.
What?
One account of the Valkyra describes them in those terms.
You can't mean that she... But they existed thousands of years ago.
Oh, how convenient.
If they'd survived, right. We'd know.
I'm not saying I buy all the legends either. I realize that it sounds a little crazy.
But what we saw out there could only have been the Valkyria of legend.
I know.
On to my next exciting mission.
Having been driven back, the Empire retreated from Barius. And Squad 7 began its return to the capital of Randgreese.
I'm worried, boss. The scouts were due back a long time ago. I haven't heard a thing.
Welkin, we should look. The enemy could be closer than we think.
Right.
Be an idiot! Who's gonna drive the tank if you get hurt?
Largo, we've gotta move our butts now. 2 more minutes and we'll be dead.
Damn. No choice. We're outnumbered. Everybody take cover.
Come on, Isara. Now!
Right.
I might. It was just a mortar shot. I should be perfectly fine. Look, I'm sleeping through it.
Where?
Welkin?
Oh, good. You're awake.
Where are we? Is everyone all right?
It looks like we got separated when that blast threw us down here.
Oh.
Alicia, there are probably still Imperials camped out up there. It's just a matter of time until they spot us here. We should move as soon as we can. Are you hurt anywhere? Do you think you can walk?
I think I'm fine. Ah! Scratch that.
Just give me 1 second. I'm just... gonna... just in case I need to see my stream at all.
Right. I think my ankle sprained, actually. But I should be okay. It's not too bad to walk on.
Sorry, I know it hurts, but you've got to tough it out for now.
Of course.
Great. Now, let's try to sneak out of this mess before we're spotted.
Bitch, we ain't got nowhere to hide. I don't like to sneak. I like to fight my way out of everything.
Alicia, here's a map of the area. It looks like they've got us surrounded.
Man, I better not be in a stealth mission. That would be really annoying.
All right. Ready to start moving? Let's sneak out of their perimeter. What? The lack of light means it's harder to see enemies in the distance, so watch out.
Sorry. I don't know how much I can run like this.
That's all right. You set the pace and I'll follow.
Have they spotted us?
No, their aim is too far off. They're probably trying to scare us out with it. If we're careful, we can predict where they'll fire and steer clear of the target area.
God, I hate missions like this. Like, I just like playing. I don't like ridiculous
Ready to go.
Stealth missions and not being able to do certain shit. Great, I have no clue where that was.
Enemy sighted!
Yeah, of course you're gonna hit nothing. Right back to what was happening the other day where I couldn't hit a goddamn target for the life of me. Welcome any viewers who may be watching.
Moving out!
Oh, beautiful. I stopped him dead in the center of that fucking... that mortar shot. I gotta get a second turn, right?
Ready to go.
Yeah, there's no crossing that river. I get the feeling like I'm gonna fail this mission like 3 times. Cause it's gonna be one of those stupid like trial and error things. Good. Kind of wanted those trees out of the way.
Ready to go. Hostile sighted.
I'll get lucky and I won't get completely wrecked in this stupid mission over and over again.
Hey.
Oh, that's a luciferant. It's bioluminescent, the same sort of thing as a firefly. Hey, wait. The luciferant feeds mostly on manure. There could be an animal trail here. With luck, it might let us sneak past without the enemy spotting us.
Simple enough, just got to get the hobble.
My turn, okay?
Can only move like 2 feet all the way over there.
Moving out!
Oh, for the love of Christ. It's almost as if they know where I'm going, even though they don't know where I'm going.
Here we go.
My turn, okay?
The fuck, right? Well, use the god. Look, what? He has to be here to heal her, which is idiotic. Because she's not smart enough to do it.
Here we go. Gotta love nature.
Whole turn wasted.
What's up, Will?
Why the fuck is my sound so low?
It's a wild herb that works well on bruises. Just have to grind the stem and leaves down. Alicia, let me put this on your ankle. It's a wild herb that works well on bruises. Just have to grind the stem and leaves down.
All right, I think I fixed it, but for some stupid reason, my sound was real low.
Okay, let's push on ahead. We might find more Ponycera growing nearby.
Well, we can't push ahead, because I had to waste an entire turn to do that. That's gonna get real aggravating.
Here we go. Sir.
What do you figure will happen if they see us?
They'll radio our location to the mortars and we'll see them land a whole lot closer.
Not high on my list of good things. We'd better keep our heads down up.
As if I can't just shoot the fucking light out, right? I mean, that would be far too intelligent for me to do. Oh, beautiful.
Here we go.
Trapped right in the center of the fucking nuke bomb. That's awesome. What the fuck is this head?
Take this! Here we go.
It's like fucking the Naked Gun with this shit. I like how they keep getting more and more medals.
Take this.
Ugh, this is useless.
Here we go.
Turn, okay?
God, her movement is so annoying in this fight. They really found a way to annoy the hell out of me in this one. I love how I'm in a forest, but there's absolutely no way to just walk straight up.
Ready to go. Gotta love nature.
I guess I'll have to stop here. Because she's going to take like 3 turns just to
My
get over
turn,
there.
My turn, okay? Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
Did she just say she enjoys shitting herself?
Okay? Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
Here we go.
I love how I have to fucking use him to do it.
Alicia, here's some more Ponysera. Let's get this on that ankle.
All right. Thanks. It hurts even less now.
That's good, but still, don't push yourself. Enemy sighted! Now!
You motherfucker! Oh, that's beautiful balance. That's fucking rigged in every way possible. I'm pretty much guaranteed to lose this now because of that.
It's not that bad.
I'm pretty much fucked here, I think. Because he's going to come running around the corner and just annihilate me. Good balance. Throwing a fucking shock trooper in when you're stuck with nothing but fucking scouts. Scouts that neither one of them can die. And you're almost guaranteed for one of them to die. Because the shock trooper does so much damage. I guess they just got lucky, then not going to come after me. Maybe I can sneak around them.
Here we go. Hostile sighted.
Nope. So now there's no way of getting around this without being seen. Yep.
Gotta love nature.
And if I can't get around with her, with him, there's no way she's gonna, because she's fucking injured as shit. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get her through there without getting completely wrecked.
Here we go.
Oh, alright. Where is it? Where is this fucking... Great. So there's no fucking walkway. There it is. Almost positive there's no way I get through there without her getting fucking torn to roof.
My turn, okay?
Unless they've moved enough so I can sneak around.
Enemy unit spotted!
Which they have not. Yep. Come on, just get around the fucking corner.
Okay? Come on, pull it together.
Might have just got lucky enough to do this.
Here we go.
Moving out.
Gotta walk over and then pick him again just to get the event to go off.
Here we go.
Fucking. I like this game, but Jesus, man. Certain things that just piss me off.
Huh? No. I'm just. I wondered if I could use it in a new bread recipe.
Oh, I see. Well, the flowers have a sweet nectar to them, so it could be good. You tease me. We're sneaking around the woods and you're thinking of baking bread.
I don't want to hear it, nature boy.
Okay. Well, let's move on.
Okay?
I don't think she's going to make it far enough to be of any help. What? You gotta be kidding me. There was no... I really fucked up there, didn't I? At least it didn't kill her, right? Didn't kill her in one hit. That's all that matters.
Moving out.
Fucking Christ, I totally forgot that thing was dropping there.
Looks like I managed to sneak past all right. I wonder if Welkin's almost here.
I'm standing right next to you, stupid!
Here we go.
Phew!
Let's look for a spot where we can rest.
Right. It's too dark to cover much ground, even if we tried.
Me and my D rankings. Never claimed to be good at the game.
Who'd build a cottage way out here?
Never claimed to be good at the game.
Who'd build a cottage way out here?
Oh yeah.
How's your ankle holding
Welkin
up?
Welkin gonna
Sorry
get
to make
some.
You walk so far on it.
No, it's not too bad. Don't worry.
That's good. Still, let's get an herbal compress on it just in case.
It just figures you'd know about herbs, Welkin.
Well, this here is called Aloe Severa. It's a succulent in the lily family. There's a jelly substance inside its leaves that helps combat swelling.
I should start calling you Dr. Nature. Very well, Doc. I entrust my ankle's care to you.
All right, that should do it. How's it feel? A little weird?
No, it's nice and cool. Thanks, Doc.
I'm just glad we found something to help you. The pain should ease with time, too.
If anything, you bitches should be happy that a mortar fell on top of you and only a sprained ankle was the result.
Well,
in the real world, you would have been blown to bits.
I guess it had a lot to do with my dad's influence.
General Gunther's?
Yeah. Whenever he came home, we'd take a trip collecting bugs in the mountains or swimming. Somewhere along the way, going on those trips turned into a love of nature for me, too.
The general out collecting bugs? That's unexpected.
Maybe so. I guess other people see him as a big, stoic, military hero.
Come on, I want to do a good battle before I
he
have
had
to
his
stop
own share
today.
Of worries, though.
Yeah?
My mom died as a casualty of the First European War. I don't think Dad ever got over the fact that he couldn't protect her. But everybody else was always praising him for being a great hero. The war won him respect and adulation, but it also cost him the love of his life. I think that always weighed on him. That question of what he fought the war for.
I had no idea.
But when he was out in the woods playing with me, he was always so bright and happy. Maybe I fell in love with nature because it always put the smile back on my dad's face.
Oh, Welkin.
Well, that's like a Chekhov's gun. Obviously, they're gonna fall in love.
Alicia, someone's coming. Freeze!
Welkin, what?
He's badly wounded. I'm surprised he can even walk.
Help me!
Welkin, do something!
Fraternizing with the enemy, I don't know.
It's no use. The wound's way too deep.
It hurts. It's so dark. Oh, God, Mother! Mother!
It's okay. Don't be afraid. Mother's right here. Everything's fine. See?
Yes.
Aww. I was kinda hoping I would get, like, a new recruit from the other army. But nope. Sega's not that creative.
You find the boss and Alicia?
Nah, still nothing.
Isara, how about you quit messing around and help us look?
The Edelweiss still requires maintenance.
Your own brother's gone missing here, and you'd rather be doing maintenance work than look?
It's because he's missing that I'm doing this. We have no idea when he'll be back, but... making sure the Edelweiss is ready for him is the best thing I can do for him now.
Not like I care either way.
I hear what you're saying, kid. Just be sure you rest up while you can. You've been working since first thing this morning. You're Squad 7's only tank pilot. If you pass out on us, we're all toe up. Hear me? Getting a good night's rest is another thing you can do for your brother right now.
I understand. Thank you for your advice, Larka.
Sure.
I like Largo. He's one of my cooler guys. He's smooth, but I swear if he puts the moves on my sister.
Welkin, I couldn't do anything for that poor man. He was lying there asking me for help, but all I could do was watch him die.
That's not true. You helped him in a way only you could, Alicia. The look on his face when he passed on wasn't one of pain.
No, I guess you're right. Thank you, Welkin. I'd always just thought of the Imperials as monsters out to kill Galleons. But they're just as human as we are, huh? With families of their own to fight for.
Yeah, they are.
It's like the war started and we all forgot that. It's so simple, but... if we weren't at war, he might be back at home with his family now. Hey, Welkin. Did I ever tell you I don't have one? A family, I mean. I grew up in an orphanage. I don't even know my parents' names.
No, you didn't.
But maybe I'm actually lucky, huh? If you never have a family in the first place, you can't ever lose them. I guess being all alone has its perks.
Don't even joke about it. You know you're not alone. You've got me and Ys, everybody in Squad 7. We're all a family now, Alicia.
Squad 7? A family?
Sure. I'm the dad, you're the mom, Rosie and Isara are like daughters. And Largo is the grandpa. Come on, can't you see it?
If he heard that, you know Largo would kick your butt.
Sure, we have our share of fights, but they say that best friends fight the most, right?
Yeah.
So don't go saying you're all on your own, you hear me?
These cutscenes are getting ridiculous.
helmet and rifle? They belong to Fritz, sir.
Are you two the ones who laid him to rest?
Yes. There are signs of medical treatment inside the cabin, sir.
Why then? Explain to me the reasons you had to save his life.
He was delirious. He was crying out for his mother. We may be enemies in this war, but we all have families waiting for us at home. As a human being, I couldn't just sit by and watch a man in pain without trying to do something.
We always called him a mama's boy, sir. And now... Sorry, Fritz. I wish we could have been there for you.
And you, son, do you have a family?
Yes. I have a younger sister. And I have another sort of family as well. I have the soldiers of my squad.
I see. I have a wife and daughter back at home. I feel the same as you. My men are like a second family to me. Thank you. Thank you for honoring Fritz as you did. I'm sure his mother will appreciate it. I suppose we'll meet again on the battlefield. I'm sorry for that. You both seem like good people. For now, so long.
Man, I'm gonna have to kill that dude, and it's gonna suck when I do it.
Well, I guess we should hurry back and join the squad.
You're right.
Alright, I need 1 minute before we start this battle. Alright, let's get this one underway. Hope it's not a stupid stealth mission or something. Just straight up let me play the game.
The gunshots from before came from around here. The rest of the squad may still be in combat close by.
See, I hate this shit because they don't let me know what I'm up against. Do I need lancers? I mean, I would expect I'm gonna need something heavy, but I can't be too fucking sure. At least to hold the line until... until I get there with... Vulcan. I should probably go to book mode and save it because I don't trust my luck. If I lose this battle and I have to go all the way back, I'm gonna be real fucking annoyed.
The gun.
Sit through this shit again, Jesus Christ. Just have a save option right here, right?
Alicia, how's that ankle?
Just fine. I'm A-okay here.
I saw some black smoke in the distance. That could be the other Sevens.
But black smoke would mean they could be engaging the enemy.
Right. There could be enemies near us, too. Let's get back to the others ASAP.
I kind of feel like I should make a run for that fucking anti-tank gun. Their Morta cannon. But all these snipers around are gonna make it impossible to do anything like that.
Roger.
Guess I'll make a run for that tower right there. Oh, here we go. Start.
I'm not done yet.
Who are these guys?
Keep your eyes peeled for hidden enemies.
Well, I guess I'll try my luck with Welkin and see if he can get across there without getting annihilated.
Ready to go.
Oh wait, no, he's a... Man, fuck it, who cares?
Can you break through the front line?
Enemy.
Oh,
gotta
shit.
Love nature.
All right, so there's far too many of them there.
Going to move.
So there's no way I'm getting across there to take out that cannon on its own. Fuck, do I get across the river easily?
I'll take care of it.
I don't see why a sniper is so hard to kill, but whatever. Actually makes no sense that a sniper
I'll
would be that hard to kill with a goddamn heavy trooper.
Damn, punk.
You're doing well. Just keep it up.
I'll take care of it.
Fucking Christ.
Leave it all to me.
That is borderline ridiculous that I can't kill this fucking this sniper.
I'm on it.
Now I have to weaken my entire defense over here to try to get Rosie over here to help kill this guy.
Please keep up.
Go down.
He's just gonna turn around and kill any random person he wants now.
I'm on it. After me, kiddos!
Yeah, that makes perfect sense, right? He just avoided 5 attacks in a row. I'm gonna have to restart. There's no point in fighting this now. Because he's going to kill one of them in one shot, probably. Because that guy should definitely be able to avoid 5 shots in a row. Now I just have to sit and wait through this entire fucking turn first. God, I wish I could just stop their fucking turn so I could fucking end it now. Hit his own people, but it doesn't do any damage.
Ready to go. Gotta love nature.
Keep your eyes peeled for hidden enemies.
Gotta love nature.
Yeah, I'm just... Fuck, I'm gonna have to do the entire thing over again. Which means I have to sit through the stupid cutscenes over and over again, and the explanation of the stupid fucking match over and over again. I cannot believe that they would actually design any sort of situation where you could unload on a fucking target 5 times in a row and have him duck all of them. Like, I don't get the fucking logic behind it. If it's supposed to be like, dude, these named guys are tough, it's really just broken bullshit. All right, so this time I'll take out the regular sniper and all that. So I'll get this regular sniper out of the way. And the scout out of the way. So I can easily get him over to the Edelweiss. I don't know why I'm talking like it's just a guarantee. She'll probably just fucking miss now.
I'm not done yet.
Good.
I'll take care of it.
Send Vice up here to kill this one.
There's another one. Found a target. You can't dodge this.
Focus on that weapon of theirs. Who are these guys?
Alright, now I can try and sneak by with Welkin and her.
Enemy sighted!
They're after me! Don't get pinned down! Fire back!
Ready to go. Gotta love nature.
Bullshit!
I'm too cold to move!
Gonna hope and pray that he can't fuck. That guy can't fucking annihilate him down there. I don't think he would be able to. That would be kind of stupid. But given that guy can dodge every shot I fire, who knows?
Don't let them break through.
Okay?
Keep that cover!
Alright. Next turn I'll get him up there and be alright.
I'm on it!
He should be in a nice spot to kill all them guys easily.
Roger.
Don't hear a hit coming.
Let's see how shitty this turn turns out. Well, fire back.
Go down.
It's nice to see their shock troopers are way stronger than mine. did that, thanks. Something happened. I couldn't see the kitty head, so I'm not sure if it was someone liking or whatnot. I only have one. There's no one watching, so I don't know. I've got this nice big crossfire set up and nobody's crossfiring anything. My fucking guard. Oh. Well, it didn't say there was anybody. It didn't say there was any viewers. Welcome to the channel, man. Just warn you ahead of time, you're going to hear a lot of bitching because this game pisses me off beyond belief, and I complain constantly about it.
My body's yours to use.
It's such a fucking bitch of a game.
This place is filthy.
Like, it's a fun game, but I mean, they're constantly screwing you over.
Ready to go.
Like, if you were watching 5 minutes ago, I basically ran up to kill a sniper on the other side of the fucking river, and I shot at him. I did roughly 7 turns on one guy.
Don't let them near the camp.
I basically did 7 attacks on one guy. He ducked all of them.
We're back, everybody.
Ducked every single one, didn't take any damage, and I was like, you know what?
God.
I'm restarting.
Are you hurt at all?
No, we're fine. What's your status here?
Yeah, you sure heard me the other day.
Unable to break through the enemy
line
without you to lead the Edelweiss.
I just got done doing the
we'll launch a tank offensive on
the giant tank battle where you fight like the leader of the Empire that one time, and that chick runs rampant, and they annihilated everybody but one of my people. One or two of my people were left standing when I ended the battle. It was ridiculous.
Entering combat.
And I was swearing up a storm that time. I wonder if this will do any real damage.
Fire!
Nice! That's exactly what I needed.
That makes things a bit easier.
I'll take care of it.
Let's do this thing.
My goal is to play through all of them, because I've got,
after me, kiddos.
I've got the other two, I own them, so I got them on emulator. One of them's translated, the other one's imported, but I've got, like, a translation patch for them, so my goal is to eventually just play through all of these. But after this one, I'll be playing Dark Souls 3 before I get back into another one of these.
Moving out!
It's not like the game's bad. It it can make you really salty, but these games are so good.
Focus on that weapon of theirs.
You looking forward to the new one? They don't just get, like, all of a sudden ridiculously broken now that I've gotten Welkin back. Goodbye. Fucking A. Every time. Useless snipers. Yeah, it looks cool, but I was annoyed when I found out it was a full-blown action game and not like this. I mean, it looks good. For that type of game, I just...
Minor damage sustained.
I really like the old style. I like the way this game plays. And I would have liked to seen a new one, and then maybe even a multiplayer mode where you can play against people. That would be pretty awesome. I think I have to change the delay on my... on my stream a little bit.
Dance, punk.
So I can actually communicate with people in chat better. Yeah, I'm trying to dump a lot into them, but I find that the shock troopers are pretty much invaluable, and that's what I've been pumping stuff into. As of right now, they're useless. Like, those snipers are constantly missing on me.
Underminer fire!
Like I said, I want to play through them all because I haven't played the second or third one yet. And I never finished this one. I played it on PlayStation for, like, a few hours. I got maybe 4 missions in, and then, it was around the same time I picked up Ni No Kuni and this at the same time, and then I started playing Ni No Kuni, and that was the end of that. Like, Ni No Kuni took all of my time. That game was so fucking good. Oh, stay back. I do not have the ability to fight you right now. I need to clear out all the rest of these guys before I fight them fucking tanks. I'm really enjoying this constant healing I've got going from this base. This mission would pretty much be impossible without it. That should kill the other guy. There we go.
Just keep up this pace.
Roger.
Come on, just hit him.
Never again.
You see what I mean, dude? Every fucking time.
Here we go.
Screw it, I'm dropping another mortar. Making a break for it. Now, I don't know how you could miss from right here, but I bet I will. Like, the other day, when I was doing that massive tank battle, I was bitching up a storm because I was missing so fucking often from, like, 2 feet away. I'm gonna have to double move just to back him up and get him out of there.
Just watch this.
See, that's where the salt comes in this game. I mean, they cheat, and the battles are sometimes tricky, but what pisses you off more than anything is the constant missing of clear shots that you shouldn't miss. And you put yourself in a dangerous position to hit that shot, and then you just miss. And it ruins the entire game for you. I'm not sure how many turns I have to win this, but I'm just going to nuke him until there's almost nothing left. And then I'm going to bum rush that named guy over there that I couldn't kill earlier and try to annihilate him. See if I get anything for it. His name's like something to Lynx.
Damage minimal.
Tell you, man, it's really hard to get viewers playing these old school types of games. What? Did he just one-shot my tank?
Sorry, everyone. I don't think I can.
I wasn't looking at the screen. Did I just go from full health to zero health in one shot? I think I just did. Holy shit, that was fucking... Like, how are you supposed to plan for that?
Alicia, how's...
Fucking ridiculous. This is going to be my last attempt. Because now I'm pissed. I wasn't before, but I'm pretty sure they just one-shotted my tank.
Let's do this thing.
And now a bad start to the game. I have to move both my guys back because they're in the fucking mortar range.
I'll take care of it. I'll take point, guys.
It's ridiculous. I'm not trying to be salty here, but holy shit, how you can't plan for a one-hit kill. There's nothing you can do about it, and it... Do this entire thing over again because they one-shotted my tank.
Goodbye.
Oh, come on, lady.
How does the other side look?
Leave the backup to me.
Never again.
I'm not done yet.
The worst part about this level 2 is waiting for their turn to go. So many units.
Hostile sighted!
Gotta love nature.
Protect the tank, soldiers!
Moving out! Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
At least I know I can clear out 90% of their men once I get walk into the tank. But Jesus, like, I don't know what I'm going to do about that. Maybe I'm just going to have to hide him after the first shot. Just back him up as far as possible so there's no way he can die or something.
My turn, okay?
I have a habit of forgetting about mines I don't disarm and having them blow me to shit.
Ready to go.
I don't know if you'll be around, but around 7 o'clock, basically an hour and a half from now, me and my friends do our weekly podcasts. Talk about tech. I make fun of my boy Nate. Yeah. Oh, I didn't know you could save before every turn. I didn't even think about that. You know what? That's a good idea. Once I get him to the tank and they start berating him, I'll save it. I don't know why that didn't cross my mind. I've been playing RPGs my whole life. I know how to cheat the system. So every turn they do about 220 damage, and then that one turn he did 1900. Makes perfect sense. Dude, I've been playing RPGs for so long. I don't know how it flaked on it. But now that you've reminded me, I'll be doing it every turn, just about. I may get lazy and not do it every turn. And you forget shit. This is how it is. When you get to my age, you start forgetting shit, you know? Oh, maybe there was some sort of bullshit where he missed, but it hit the pole and blew up the power pack behind him or something because I moved forward. Some sort of glitch. That shit won't happen again. And if it does, I won't be playing anymore. I'll be done for the day. Create a special in-battle save.
Here we go.
For those special occasions when I really fuck up.
All units, forward.
Wilkes. Yeah, thank God you're not hurt. Boo-hoo-hoo. Yada, yada, yada. Yeah, it's called the Sega can't make good AI, so they result to cheating the player's AI, payload. And they use it to really fuck you over when they feel you're doing too good. There we go. Blow some people to shit.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Yeah, I'm not moving this fucker at all this time. And just hope that he gets some sort of increased defense for doing it.
You Joker still alright?
Spotted an enemy. You know, it could have been an anti-tank gun. Maybe I put myself in a spot where an anti-tank gun could fire at me. Like an idiot, and I just didn't realize it. I'd like to think the game didn't just go, you know what, fuck you.
Alright!
I'm impressed, but not surprised.
Been waiting here.
I guess they gotta add something to make it trickier, right? Because, I mean, if they don't do anything sleazy, I don't think this battle could be that difficult. You just sit in this defensive zone and nuke people.
Stay calm. Maintain formation and flank them. Keep an eye on your equipment.
Let me in on that.
Get down behind the box. Backs, because you're gonna get blown to shit.
Roger. Never again.
It may seem like a stupid idea packing them up like this, but.
My turn, okay? Come on. Pull it together.
It's an awfully.
Oh shit, she just got annihilated. Run, bitch, run!
We're coming.
Alright, so this is the turn when I got cheated last time, so let's see what happens. Keep a very close eye on it so we can figure out what one-shotted my tank, if it happens again. These freaking attack down guns are getting on my nerves, too. I gotta get rid of that guy before he causes, like, tremendous damage. Shit.
Damage minimal.
Oh, I don't plan on losing any of those guys. I did lose one in that tank battle.
Minor damage sustained.
Not one of those three, but I lost some chick with a bandana. I had to choose, and I chose to let her die.
Underminer fire.
So weird. I don't get how he one-shotted me last time. All right, time for some fun. First, we'll heal up the tank.
Yes, right away.
Oh, you know what? Might have. No, look, see. He even heals. I don't fucking get it, dude.
Thank you.
Time for some real fun. I'm gonna
Entering
drop a bomb
combat.
On these fucking shock troopers, and hopefully that'll be enough to just annihilate the rest of them.
Good work. Keep it up.
What are the objectives in this fucking thing? Oh, I just gotta survive 20 turns?
Leave it all to me! There's another one!
All units!
Found a target! Yeehaw!
Good work!
I know it was excessive pointing at his head. But,
leave it all to me.
Like, you see that guy right over there? Street the Lynx. I tried to kill that motherfucker with everything I had with two people, and the end result was they never hit him once. So I am not messing with that guy right now. Once I clear out more of these people, I will worry about that. But I am not getting anywhere near him unless I can get a bunch of people over there at the same time to kill him. I mean, they can't reinforce at the same rate I'm killing shit, can they? Eventually, these lances will get in a position where I can just destroy them, hopefully. Can't sit here all day.
Minor damage sustained.
I think I'm gonna have to take the next turn to just bum rush these guys and try to get them out of the way. There's too many of them out here now with that tank.
Damage minimal. Minor damage sustained.
I haven't checked out the anime. Is it like an actual anime and not just a small, like, hour-long OVA? Because I don't like watching stuff that, like, is short. I want it to... That's so unfair. It's almost like they shot their own men on purpose so they can spread them out.
Your body's yours to use.
Oh, that was not... Homer, man. Telling your male commander that your body is yours, to use is just kind of creepy. I don't need sexual harassment in my unit, man.
Entering combat.
Should take out that shock trooper, and then I'll run up and try to kill some lancers.
Who are these guys?
Oh, you know what? I need to reinforce. Get her back out here.
Roger.
Come on, just fucking hit him.
Goodbye.
You have been the most useless person in his army. Please die.
I'm on it. New target sighted. Enemy sighted.
You're doing well. Just keep it up.
I think he's hilarious. Like, I like when he's just like, yeah, whatever. Okay. It's ridiculous. It's fucking great. Do I really have to sit here for 20 minutes? Can I just bum rush their bases and take them all? I mean, for 20 turns, because that would be really annoying.
Damage minimal. Damage minimal.
I don't think I've ever used that one. I'm gonna have to check her out, I guess.
Damage minimal.
I need to spend all of my next turn just killing all of these lancers right in front.
Minor damage sustained.
Leave it all to me. I'll take points, guys.
Yeah, you definitely are gonna take point.
Found a target.
Dance, punk.
Yeehaw!
Man down. Everybody be
I'll
careful.
Take point, guys.
Look, I'm just done toying around with this stupid shit. This battle's annoying me, so I'm going to just fucking destroy it.
Here I come.
Mwah. Target silenced. Head for the next.
I'm on it.
Ain't no stopping me.
Ha! I end a turn before he can fire at her face, right? That's how you do it.
I'll take care of it.
Trying to slip Alicia around the back. Which she cannot do.
I'm on it.
I get the feeling like this is gonna get her just destroyed, but whatever. I can always run out and pick her up and save her.
body's yours to use.
Thanks, Homer. You're too kind.
Thank you.
Duck. Yeah. That's why I'm not letting Rosie get killed. This girl rolls deep and never fucks up.
Damage minimal.
Ain't nothing. Uh-oh, I don't remember where the turret thing was dropping. Yep. Forgot about that. I wonder how much damage it did, because that landed right on her. Ooh, she's not looking too good.
I'll take care of it.
Damn sure gonna try.
My turn, okay?
Dawn's coming. Is visibility improving any?
Oh, I forgot about the minigun on the tank. I feel like that everybody's in a death-defying situation right now. She's using her fellow soldier's body as bullet protection.
Look carefully. See any hot.
My body ain't listening to me.
Dawn's coming.
Leave the backup to me.
Like, I pray this hits, but come on. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hell is frozen over, dude. She finally hit a fucking target.
I'm not done yet.
Now, what would be the best way to assault that tank? Here.
Watch the distance between you and the.
Save me some glory.
So once I get that first base camp, I'm gonna run back with all of my guys and surround that guy I couldn't kill and annihilate him, hopefully. Of course he can't reach the damn thing.
Take this.
Right? It's like, finally.
Hmm.
That's annoying. It pretty much means he's going to cover me being able to capture that base camp on this turn. Unless I get lucky enough to hit him with a lancer. That's getting really annoying too. Oh, dropping right on top of my crew.
Just watch this. Been waiting here.
I wonder how these guys snuck up on me, right? You know, they brought two tanks and like 40 heavily armored people that should be making noise, and they snuck right up on me, no problem. Totally didn't see him coming. Why would you, right? Right, let's get these fuckers out of the way of this before they get killed.
This can't be good. I'm taking extra special care.
I would move forward with my tank, but after what happened last time, I'm scared shitless to do it.
Leave the backup to me. I feel much calmer.
Do your fucking gerb. Oh, that works beautifully.
Goodbye.
What is this guy, like fucking Superman?
Just watch this.
Alright, pick up the dead. Come on.
It's gonna be alright. Leave it to me.
Take good care.
Killing this one dude is gonna be a goddamn nightmare, isn't it? He's one shock trooper, so that means me being able to kill him is going to be impossible. Oh, I just healed in front of him. That was a good move, right? That's exactly what I wanted to do there. Fucking Christ, this one shock trooper is going to be... Oh, more reinforcements! Oh, this is good. This is getting real good. I mean, what kind of soldier stays fighting when he's the only one left? Alright, fuck it. I'm taking the chance with the tank. I already saved it anyway.
Entering combat.
If I can get a mortar shot on him, I'll be fine.
Enemy sighted. Enemy sighted.
Everyone get ready.
There you go, assholes.
Enemy unit neutralized.
Save me some glory.
Wow, for a guy who I couldn't hit once with a shock trooper, he sure is going down pretty quickly with a straight up fucking scout shooting at him. Oh, you motherfucker! But I get the feeling like something messed up's gonna happen when I blow open this gate.
Entering combat.
I mean, there's room there for more troops to show up.
Fire!
Oh, maybe you can't blow it open? Then what the fuck am I supposed to do?
My turn, okay?
It'll be now 20 minutes if I have to walk all the way around there. Yeah. Oh my god.
I understand.
What a nostalgic aroma.
Oh my god, fucking stop! It's ridiculous, isn't it, dude? Like, it's absolutely ridiculous.
Right, here I go.
They just thought it would be funny to have a guy you couldn't kill easily. He doesn't do any real damage to you, but you fire at him repeatedly and you just fucking miss.
I see one.
No, no, no. This is going right in this fucker's face.
Bang, bang, bang.
You're right, because that's exactly what would happen there.
Provide the squad some cover fire.
I see one.
Keep them all.
Right, here I go.
She's useless up here. Nothing more than a scout.
I understand.
Ha, count me in.
I'm gonna have to run up on this dude and throw grenades in his face to kill him. Yeah, I realize this now. I just at the time I didn't want to get that close. That risk, like, it was risky to get that close. Now it's pretty clear that there's no other choice because this guy's just fucking... That is retarded, dude. It's so retarded. They want me to believe that my soldiers are so dumb that they don't know how to point their gun down. Do I have to take out that shit over there? Or is there a way around... because I really don't want to travel all the way over there to do that.
You can depend on me.
Oh, obviously.
Sorry if this hurts.
Oh, I'm sure he'll do a backflip or something. Oh, beautiful! The lady in the tower got blown out of the tower. Oh, fuck.
Here I go.
I tell you right now, dude. This is like Hogan's Heroes. These guys are fucking terrible at their job.
Perfect!
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Oh, who cares?
Don't let them provoke you.
How the fuck do I get over to that base camp so I can end the stupid battle?
Entering combat!
What is your situation?
Oh, okay. You don't know how happy I am that this is about to be over.
I'll take care of it.
Shock troopers don't move that far, but I think three straight turns might be able to get them in there.
Where's that backup?
Leave it all to me.
Here comes that beautiful award-winning score of, like, D-.
Operation complete. We took their base.
Yep. Alright, I don't even want to spend my stuff. I'm done. Thanks for watching, dude. Follow me if you want. And like I said, in about an hour, we'll be starting up a podcast at 7 o'clock, pretty much. I'll be hosting it from here, but it's from a different channel, if you want to check it out. I'll probably be doing some more again tomorrow and Friday. And like I said, a couple of weeks, I'm going to be doing a midnight release Dark Souls and just go until I'm out cold. So that should be 5 minutes in, because I'm a pretty tired son of a bitch. Alright, see you later, man. Thanks for watching again.